There are two new animal exhibits at the Roger Williams Park Zoo. Male and female king vultures just moved here from the Staten Island Zoo. They did not produce any offspring there. Officials hope their new big living space will inspire the breeding success. Also new, Devon milking cow calling Providence home. Cindy is pregnant and expected to deliver in December. She came to the zoo through the SVF Foundation in Newport. Coming up.